Well, East End Brewing is releasing its next two neighborhood brews, paying homage to Troy Hill and East Liberty. The Pear and the Pickle will be available starting Friday. The Sour Cherry Guza Ale is for Troy Hill. And then next Tuesday, East Liberty's beer called Repair the World will be out. It's a cream ale. East End Brewing creates unique beers for each of Pittsburgh's 90 neighborhoods, part of a series called You Are Here.